Justin. Very good. Just a second. Give me a moment. So this level's what killed me. I gave up on it, but I'm back. I need to, saw a walkthrough, so I know how to at least a general sense of it. Because last time I got wrecked was not fun. I think it was also because my screen was cracked, like my gas mask. Yeah, it's really bad. And the filters are fine, but
here it is, the swamp.
Yes.
The base is
I know you have to follow the red flags.
You can't see it from here. There's a powered winch ferry. It needs fuel.
Yes.
You should be able to get some in the plane.
So if I can't do this, I'm just gonna go back to the last quest.
Stay out of water if you wanna leave.
So I need to get you in a mask.
Well, that's all. Good luck, Artyom.
I think there's a mask there. Alright, see you, dude. This is the last mission I ever played on this game, so I've never gotten past it. So, whatever those red flags are, that's where I need to go. This one. Alright, there's another. I know I got to stay away from falling in the water. And there's the gas station. Oh god. There's that thing. I remember him all too well. Ooh, new mask. Thank god. Didn't expect to find that. I think we'll be alright, guys. I think I'll survive. I hear like a demon out there flying around. Alright. Nothing. Go figure. There's some more red flags. Ooh, a little bridge. To get over. Don't want to die. Alright, we chillin'. There's one. There's the plane. I know you said something about the plane. Shit. Gotta be careful. Okay. That was something. I feel safer now I'm in here. But we shall see. Come on, give me something. Is there something? Oh god, what the fuck? Thing is huge. Shit. That was not him. Get away from me. Now that I got the gas, I actually don't know where to go. Follow the flags if I can. It says something about a ferry. Shit. Oh, note. And some stuff. Run! Ow! Alright, let's just take a breath. Figure it out. What just happened? Where's the ferry at? What's in here? Is this where I... Oh, sweet. Feel a little bit better. That thing's cracked. Alright, guys. I see some monsters. But where's the boat? Oh wait, I have a compass. So I guess... Never use it, so... I'm just gonna guess that it points to where you need to go. Like other games. I'm just gonna run. There's a lot of space over here. Sweet. Here we go. I'm sure there's a monster coming. That's what I'm talking about. They're all my own. Sort of. But now it's gonna attract people. Monsters. Dumb shrimp. Okay, it was like Slender Man over there. Die, son of a bitch! Leading him around. Fuck you think you're going, boy? I get him? Nope. Okay. Take that as a no. Shit, shit, shit. At least I got a lot of time on my filters. This thing will never die, will it? There we go. I never used one before. I got him. You actually got him. Where's this dumb boat? Oh shit, 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 shit. You wanna act like your friend here? Very well. You should have seen the warning signs. Dumb creature. I'll be good. Wait. Oh, hell nah, dude. The hell? Get a little closer, man, so I can throw some shit at you. Oh, everything. Happened. Shit, shit, shit. Very scared. Unleash that right there. Are they gonna fight each other? The boat's almost here. Come on, damn it. Come on. Yes. So far, so good. Something's gonna attack me. I'm scared. One second, I think I have a message. Just give me one moment. Alright, I'm back. Oh, we did it! I did it! Whatever. Just done.
I made quite a lot of noise pushing through the marshes.
Definitely.
If there really are our people in the church,
I can't wait.
I will soon meet them.
Feels good to be done that mission. It's a pain in the butt, especially because I didn't know what I was doing. Oh shit. Maybe you won't have to find anything yet? What thing just ran out of gas just now? Oh! You would think that I actually played this level, but... Alright, that works for me. We made it, that's all that matters. Someone else can fill it up. Definitely gotta stay out of the water. Now I just gotta find the church. It's this way. Is it? Oh, we just have to go this way. What? I don't want to stay here. Is that normal? Ow! Is that supposed to happen? Someone was just calling me. Ooh, night vision goggles. Cool. I don't even know. Wait. I can't see shit. What is happening? Am I gonna die? So, can't do anything up here. Gotta go this way. I say. Well, they just disappeared. Is that normal? Leave me be! I didn't do it! Thought I had night vision goggles. Why are they not working? Guess I have to go this way. Crikey. Okay. Oh, hell no, dude. Was he like a football player? This is scary. Ooh, I need one. I'll take whatever. Shit, shit, shit. I feel like someone's behind me. Ah! Damn, you tough son of a bitch. I'm sure there's more of you, but putting it on. Oh shit. That's what I meant. Put your howling. Shut up. I'm going the opposite way, so you guys have fun. I can't run for some reason. Continue some... Run! Can I run now? Let's go this way. What is down here? Another filter there. That's just what's down here. Did I go up? I feel like I'm going the wrong way. Is a barbershop? Wait, what? Where you at? How can I hear you? You guys want some lunch? I don't know what we got for special, but I'll find something. Do I go? Oh, I can go this way. Cool. What do? Oh, here we go. Even got a little light for me.
Come on, man. Get over here.
Shit, what's up, guys? Yeah, she recognized me. Oh, shit. Help!
Where are they all coming from?
Is that what's happening? Always to me. Ah! You guys.
Bert, keep your eyes peeled! Damn monster.
Don't I have something else? There we go. Whatever this will do. Boom. Ooh, some more of these. That was dumb of me. Shit, shit, shit. Give me, come on. Shit. Don't worry, I'm trying to survive before I can kill the big one. Oops, wrong one. That's what they want. Shit. Hate you guys. You guys leave me over here by myself. Fuck you. I want to be a prisoner. Some hail. Take that, you son of a gun! What if it shoots the glowy things?
They're getting away!
I did it!
Finish them off.
You guys do that.
Is it always like this on the surface?
You have no idea, my man. God
There's
damn.
Never saw a beast like that one.
What now? Oh, thanks, my man.
Here you are.
Dude, look, good looking out.
You are a one-man army.
I know. I mean, you guys helped,
great
but...
see you. Get inside. Safe in there.
Ah, freedom. We made it, guys. The furthest I ever got, huh?
I had you sighted when you were way out there. Almost shot you, too.
Is that
now
you, then?
Teach you to answer radio hails.
Hey, what's up, girl?
But I, well...
Long time no see.
You. I hope you'll forgive
wow.
me for the gardens.
I forgive you. I don't even know what she just said, to be honest. I'll look at it later.
For some reason, I was genuinely glad to see Anna.
Aww.
The ass partner. She finally stopped those wicked jokes of hers. Looks like she's ashamed of
She better be ashamed.
I didn't take you seriously before, but
I know.
Hunter, he read you right from the start.
Who?
He put his trust in you. It took me time. I didn't understand until I saw you in action, and I almost got you killed. You don't make this easy for me, Artyom. I'll stop for now.
Okay.
Go on and get ready. The guys are coming soon, and we're all going to Oktyabrskaya.
Okay. Wherever that is. Alright, see ya. Oktyabrskaya. I got some music. Hey. 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 It's my jam. Okay. Thanks, guys. Leaving this stuff around.
By the way, a traveling gun merchant stopped here for the night, so you could take a look at his merchandise.
That's a little handy.
That's a great idea, girlie. Help an old man survive these troubled times. Buy some
so,
guns.
What's going on?
I need some more.
Stalker team is on the move. Should be
How much are these?
The incendiary is so dangerous, but they sure do burn stuff well.
Oh, they're dangerous, man. You got no idea.
These are handmade, but are still
What's
good
in
enough.
The air? How's the international situation?
It's incredible.
If you need ammo or
For
anything
10 years,
else, come
nothing
again.
But static. Then, last month, I got St. Petersburg. And they know of us. Somebody flew over there with a plane. A little one. Caused a real commotion.
Ooh, now this one looks cool.
What do you hear from New York and London, huh?
How much is it? I got this.
I don't know about London.
74, not bad.
City up north, Polonia, Zuri. There's a nuclear power plant.
Big reflex.
I talked to him.
I'll take silencer. Laying siege on them, but and I'll take... The fort. That's it for now.
You're a great liar, Sonia.
Thanks, guys.
You could write plays about miserable life. Pack them into the bushfire.
I think that's all. Have you I just want to make sure I don't catacombs? Die. Really gotta spend some money to survive.
No idea how old
so, dude.
They even survived the nuclear bombs. Some people from the church hid here during the war, but they just disappeared. Could have gone to the main metro.
Like I have that music in the background, it totally doesn't match anything.
People say things, you know.
You mean the Big Mama?
Oh wow.
Who might that be?
Well, our guys are fast.
Doesn't sound right. It's probably gonna be someone else.
Password. Rod Block.
That's
I know that voice.
It's Pavlov.
Place it.
Pavlov, whatever.
Wait a minute. Could it be Wesnitsky?
Oh shit. Shouldn't have stood there. God damn. What's me? Who's to say you're gonna kill all of us? No! Leave her alone, you animal!
You damn traitor.
Anna, what a surprise.
I wish I had a knife, I could just stab this guy's leg.
I never served you in the first place. We'll take this one back.
No!
That's it. Move!
They have no idea I'm still alive. That works in my favor. Doesn't it? New gun. Damn, I can't even go that way. That means that gun merchant guy died too. I had a feeling I'd be going this way, but I didn't know it was for this reason. Wait, do I need it? I don't want it on if I don't need it. Get out of here, dumb animal. God damn it. I don't want my lights right now. Whoa. Scared. That's scary. I don't know if I'm ready for this. Boy, should I get that thing? I don't know if I need it. I think I bought enough of this, pyro grenades. Okay, I'm gonna want to save my new gun. And Big Mama's like a huge watchman. And that we're. But these guys pass. If you want some of this, your funeral. Scared me. Oh, I went the wrong way. Nothing. To go up here now, maybe. No? Okay. So I went this way. Did I? I don't remember that water. Oh god. Sounds bad for me. It's nice knowing you guys. To do. Let me make sure I got this. Burn. Fucking dumbass. not good. Not good at all. I don't have much ammo for the shotgun. That's not bode well for me. I always forget to use my compass.
Wee-woo!
No thanks. I'm ready to go home now. Let's need some more ammo. Can I sneak kill him? I did. Ah! Shit. Running. Don't know where. Running. I probably screwed myself. Shit. Screw you guys. That's faster than I thought. I can outrun them that way. Can't get to me. Oh god, you scared me. Shit. Shit in the bag. You some bitch. Well, goddamn, son. Take another one, please. We made it. It was a little rough, but we made it. Shit. Wasn't looking. Come at me. Actually, don't. This is hard. Alright, I'm done. You guys are pushing me to my limits. This thing still isn't here. Shit. almost out of any ammo. I really hope that, I'll make it. No one come after me, I don't have much ammo. We're here already? I had a feeling there's more to kill and I don't have the ammo for it. Sweet. Nothing else. Shoot, but is that okay? What is that? Is that Big Mama? Shit. No. I guess I gotta get her to run into these things. Seems like, shit, I'm not ready. Ow! Me. Did that do anything? Shit. Oh shit, shit, shit. It scares me. Am I supposed to be doing anything else? One last? Please work. Does that do anything? No. That was a waste. Oh. Well, that was a waste. We gotta get her to destroy more stuff. I can just keep running, right? Shit, I do have to keep running though. God, that thing scared me. This whole game is scary to me. Come on. Come on. I'm trying to save my ammo. I don't have anything. There's one chasing me. I might have to use my ammo for him. There's probably gonna be more after him. Gotta hope not. Damn, powerful as shit. Nice, nice. Doing good. So far. That's me. Come hither. shit. Damn. Angry. It's marking its territory. Seems like there's something to do, you know? Get here to destroy the pillars and maybe this will all come crashing down. Yeah, daddy boo boo. Can't catch me! Well, shit. Ouch! That scared me. Oh god. I'm legitimately scared right now. Is there nothing else? I got her? How? What did I do? Well, alrighty then. Well, I'll take that as a win, huh? But now what's gonna happen to me? Oh, shit. I should have thought this through. Swimming all that radiation. It's like a hot tub. Whoa. Damn, how am I still alive? Alrighty then.
The dark one is there. Anna is there now too. In the hands of my enemies. The hands of the traitor.
The traitor. Well, I did it. Without much ammo, that might come bite us pretty soon here, actually. We shall see. Nothing over there? Ew. Now quit coughing.
So, who is this girl again?
The hostage. We'll use her for negotiating with the Order. Just make sure she wears a gas mask. If she's infected, she's dead and of no use to us.
So what do we do with her?
Log her up and keep an eye on her. Anything happens, it's your head. I'll come get her when you're done.
I like being able to spy in on people.
Please! You don't have to kill us!
And we're under order from the leadership of the Red Line to stop the epidemic! And you're all infected!
You heard the man. We must kill you to save the Metro.
But we're not even feverish! We're...
Fire!
Oh, snap! Sanitary in here. How'd the blood get up on the vent?
Can't you get anything? You're at the point blank range. Unbelievable.
What does it matter? He's gonna die soon.
Dude.
I'm done for. So listen, there
heads. They knew of the infection. They came on the second day. No one had died yet, but they came. The flame. What else could they have known? Go. Tell everyone. Tell. It was the heads.
What does that do? I really hope I can get some ammo, especially now that I'm facing humans. Surely someone has to have something. At least, if not.
Quit your yapping, soldier. We're short of people for the unloading operation, so go and get those two on the double. They have to be at the storage in 2 minutes. Go!
Yes, sir.
I wonder if he's coming this way. Yep. All right, run in. This one, no. Just him? Was it just him, or... Is he got another guy? So it was just him. Nope.
So where could he go?
Keep your eyes peeled! Nobody here, it seems.
Can't believe I got the other guy. Should be the last of them. Loving this ammo. Explore. I feel like I missed something. Ah! This is Sergeant Dimitri. Just to let you know, it's all secure down here. Nothing to worry about. Over. No need to call back. Over. That'll keep him off my tail. Oh yeah. It's worth coming back for just that. Whoa! I wasn't even paying attention. Looking at my computer. Interesting. I think I've got everything I can get. Just turn that light off. I need my gas mask. By my imagination. I don't know if I want to go down here. Might be something down there, but... I gotta put this on. I didn't want to. Whoa. These are the guys I blew up. Guitar.
Where the hell is he?
Sweet. Guess I gotta go this way. Edison? What's that mean?
Well, the experiment has been successful. We need to report it to General Corbett. Will you go?
Yes, sir.
What's with the brother?
Lesnitsky brought her. Says she's a hostage for negotiations with the Order. Although we all know what sort of negotiations they're having.
Dancing is powerful. Sometimes. Oh shit. Ow! Alright, let's stop sightseeing. Shit. Fuck you all. Oh, that's that go well. I hate when that happens. Alright. Let's try this one more time. Here. giving themselves away for me. Please kill someone. All of you. Sons of bitches. It's a lot of them. Open sesame.
Intruder!
It's so video game-ish.
Still, or I slit her throat.
You wouldn't dare.
So, you came for us?
Damn, why? Did I do the right thing?
Why did you do that? Hurry! We have to get caught, Savaya.
I did it because I care.
There's Hansa and our men. Suffocating would be a real shame after surviving all that.
Wow. Wow. Wow, I keep getting saved so much.
We need two masks here, now!
Anya, no! I'm just kidding, I don't care about her.
The pieces of the puzzle are falling together.
Yes, they are.
And the big picture is horrifying and unbelievable. I will tell the others about this, but I still can't make myself believe it. The Reds have infected Oktyabrskaya. A peaceful station, denizens of which never suspected anything, with an unknown deadly virus.
That's messed up. It's a good villain plan, but
under the pretense of saving the station from the epidemic, and eliminated everyone.
And he's writing a lot today.
Women, children, old people. To prevent the infection from spreading, And if all this is true, then me and Anna could be infected too. We've been saved from being killed.
Dang, that's sad.
I have a feeling that everything will end soon. We won't survive this war, Artyom. No one will. I feel alone again. Like okay. When I was a girl, and Father was away on a mission. Nothing around me. Empty and cold. As if I were just a spark from the fire, flying away and then gone. It's hard for me to tell you these things, Artyom.
Okay.
But I want to feel that I'm alive.
You're alive. You not just realize we survived together? Got a little something sticking out there.
Well, there seems to be nothing wrong with you.
Thanks.
Congratulations, youngsters. You, Artyom, may go. While you, Anna, you have to stay some more. We need to finish treating your wound.
So people just heard us making love or something?
Well, what are you waiting for? Go!
Alright, damn.
Go, Artyom. I'll find you as soon as they finish patching me up.
Alright, see ya.
Don't look there. Who's that? Do you see the face? As if it looks like eight bucks. Yes, it's eight. Semetsky, Yuri.
Oh. Yo, my boy Yuri's here? Oh, what's up, dude?
Hey, so, what do I do now?
You can't go into the board. Go through the lab.
Alright, sorry.
You know the prospects as well as I.
So, I don't have to remind you about the gloves and the mats.
Yes, I know this.
So, were you able to isolate the agent?
Yes and no. It is an Ebola virus, but trying to cultivate it is useless. It's basically non-viral. Without the original strain.
Doctor, you know I'm no medic. Please explain.
Yes, for me too. Oh wait, did I make wrong? Should I have gone in here with these guys, or should I have? Help
in
me.
The third, it dropped to about 25%. Today, we only have two new infected, and they have a light infection.
Nice.
Prospects of recovery looking promising. Now, as you understand, Moscow never was a natural habitat for this virus, and in its wild form, it remains dangerous much longer.
So, what does all this mean?
It is not a regular virus. It's a weapons-grade strain, engineered to achieve maximum lethality within a short time, and then...
Hurry up.
Damnation. Where did it come from?
I have heard of it.
Sorry if you guys wanna listen to the story. Thanks. I just wanna get through the next mission. Don't even know where I'm going. They're just showing me I have to go one way. I've never been to this before.
Move! Move! You can't stay here!
Oh, sorry.
It's
the mushrooms!
I'm happy to know that you and Anna are alright.
Thanks, bro.
Can't afford to waste time being sick now.
Yeah,
the
right.
Dark one we're looking for could really be the last one. We can't lose him. Let's go.
But I have to go. But I have to go back for her insulin. She'll die without it.
You'll buy some here. I can't let you go.
Dude.
How can we do anything?
Am I glad to see you alive and healthy?
The answer charges
sure.
Right.
Wait, so if you please. Please. The stand
back. The refugees sure were lucky. Gustavlin's rangers.
Hey, I'm lucky.
Look, Sergeant, can't you tell us what's happening there? They don't let us check.
I know how long they take to walk. Just want to hurry up. Get to the action, get to the story, get to something happening.
Sorry, that's
forbidden. Shit. Is that Agent 47?
That's our man. Let this one through. He got a permit.
Open sesame. Sweet. Definitely need to buy some ammo.
I think you should stock up on filters and ammo.
I know, dude. Don't tell me what I already know. Okay, bye. Bolts.
Just buy these. They'll prove a great investment.
That's your bottle for me.
Hey, Ranger. Have us some ammo.
Nobody signed any contracts with them. We didn't ask anything.
Come here, Ranger. Let's talk.
Aragon?
A great weapon for a true professional ranger.
Huh.
This is a great gun in perfect condition. Great value.
I don't know. There's not many options.
Your rangers are great to do business with.
Man, I don't know.
Best choice for the tunnels, Ranger.
I'll keep that.
Mine, come back anytime. We'll haggle some more. Come here, Ranger. I got great weapons. I'd be happy to sell, but you can't carry anymore.
Okay.
Come on with your trade. Hey, some throwing. If there's an epidemic, dangerous mutants, anything. The police sends the Spartans to handle the situation.
And what's up now?
They came because of the epidemic.
Arthur, take note of the facts.
Oops.
Perhaps they are aiming for an additional trump card to use in negotiations at police.
Good luck in the tunnels, Ranger.
Thank you. Actually, I think I'm going to end it here, guys. Thanks for watching again. Hopefully I'll be able to be on later.